So today I'm going to be doing relatable things that editors or Shlike people struggle with. Okay, so the first thing is when videos are downloading from iCloud. It's so annoying because you spend like 2 hours on it and then like, it's like, oh my gosh. It's like so annoying, like really annoying. So the next thing is maybe, I actually really love this guy. He barely falls over. I'm just going to pretend like he's falling over. But it does actually happen real, like, with some of your Shlike figures. They fall over and then, like, in the middle of a scene, you're like, come on, nay. And then, like, they fall over and you're like, come on, I have to do the whole scene over again. And it, like, the clip over again. And it's so annoying. So, yeah, it's not just this guy. This guy's awesome. Sorry, ignore the background. Our family has a little bit of issues. Anyways, moving on to the next step. So the next one is when you're trying to play with your horses in the pasture, one of them might fall over and it will knock down all of them and it gets you so annoyed. A new example, like let's pretend that wind dance is all down. And then like, especially like in the background, and you have to do the whole clip over again. It's so annoying. I don't know if this is actually annoying, but say this girl was named Alexis. And, yeah. No, wait. So this girl was named Alexa. So, yeah, yeah. And, say you're like, Alexa, hello.
Hello.
And then you're like,
everyone will soon be here.
And then they were like pretending. Okay, Alexa, shut up. Okay, anyways. Okay, and then you were like, come here, or like, hello. And you're like, you're kidding. You're like, kidding me. It's so annoying. So sometimes you can change their name to Echo if you want, because I don't think anybody has that name. And you could name an animal. Okay, so the next one is when iPads run out of storage. It's so annoying. And you're like, come on, you have to delete when you're adding apps and then get them back and get them back. It's like, oh my gosh. I used to have struggling issues with that because I had no storage iPad, used to. And that's why when I have a screen time limit, I go on it. And you're probably wondering why I'm saying I have a screen time limit and I'm still on. That's because I have to use my old crusty iPad instead of this new one. So this one actually has storage. The other one is really bad. Next one is when, like, you're holding by the rider. And then, like, that happens and you're like, come on. Like, or, like, while they're walking, they like, fall off like that. And you're like, come on. It's so annoying. Doesn't seem like I have this issue a lot, but I actually do. I have one of bloopers, that's what I'm trying to say, but I never put them on YouTube because some of them are like, stand up, and I'm like throwing them like that. So it's like, me off of camera. I don't really know what else. Let me think of it. Moving your model and it looks like it's like out of the screen, like it looks like it's perfect, and then when you are like done with it, your hands are out of the screen like this, but then it's really like this, and it's so annoying, and they're like, you have to do it all over again. And I hate when like, okay, again, these two stallions were fighting. It's so hard with two hands to turn on the camera. So you ever happened to a struggler before? But you know when someone has like an ending app and you look it up, like say video vlog star. I've been trying to find the ending app for like a year and I can't find it for like as much like 5 years that one that Palomino Star uses because it's so good. And like I literally can't. I literally like, and then you look it up and then it's like not there and there's all these like ones that are not it, and it's like so annoying. It's like, actually, like, it's not even frustrating. It's like scary. Like, a new model felt like this guy is brand new. I really love him. Well, actually, let me do like another brand new one. I got one for Christmas. This is like my brand. This is like my brand new one that's used, but you know, it's still brand new for me. And it fell and I got like a huge muck. And like, you're like, no. Like, I hate when that happens. Guys, comment down below if one of those things happened to you ever. That's it for today because I cannot think of anything else. It's been so long.